some extras in the lower tiers. You guys can read about it on that page if you are interested. I know a lot of ASMR artists like Patreon, so I'm hoping that it is a nice platform for us to talk and get to know each other more. I also got a couple people asking me if I was going to be a part of the Tingles app, which is a ASMR-based app that lets you watch videos pulled from YouTube from ASMR artists. But I think you can do, like, put videos on repeat, you can download them, and all sorts of stuff. I know that the features surpass what's possible on YouTube by far, but I haven't really used it yet. I am partnered with them though, so you can find my videos on the app if you are interested. I think that's pretty much it for now. I just wanted to get you guys up to speed on what's going on and, you know, answer some of your questions that I see a lot.